see me rolling. They hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Alright, this is my second commentary. It's going to be versing healer hunter teams. The general rule is to train the healer half the time because you're not going to be doing enough damage between deterrences to kill the hunter. For this match I'm about to show you, it was relatively short, a 2-minute match. You can kill teams like this in 2 minutes if you just use CC correctly. The only thing you have to look for is if the healer trinkets or not. If he does, then you want to CC him and push Hunter. If he doesn't, then you want to train him until he goes oom, and then it's like a 10-minute fight. But if he does trinket, you have an opportunity to kill the Hunter. This hunter is survival, so it was a lot easier to kill him than a BM hunter. That's probably why we did. Alright, so I go in, I pop everything on this priest to try and force some cooldowns. Generally I don't do this, but I have bloodbath, so I'll be using it every minute anyway. And he wants to fear off this trap, so I stun any trinkets. Right then and there, I know we could kill a hunter. So I just switch to the hunter and I tell my shaman, be ready to CC off me. What I generally try and do is try and get the DPS to around 50% and then start my CC chain. So right around here, he's at 50%, and then I start with a fear on the priest. He has to sit that, so this hunter has deterrence. Then my shaman hexes off the fear. And he has a deterrence again, or else he'll die. So there's both deterrences, and I stun off that. And he dies right here. My shaman stuns off it with his totem as well, but he was already dead. So matches can go like that. They're very rare, but you can CC well enough to do it. And they weren't terrible. So it was a match worth showing, I guess. This is the only match I have at the moment, but I'll get more and do a bigger video on it later, I guess. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it.